Ducks howling at the moon. When roars be beans and sandwiches, first the gatling began. Ducks are packed as German phrase book, and jump plates for a van. Some of the lads had never been away from home before, and the first time Margaret put his foot outside of the core. And before we left for Europe, but we knew we'd be the van. We all agreed the Jockster was the man to drive the van. Germany, the Autobahn, 'twas like the lonely road. There was every man a caravan, all carrying the full load. For transits and hiatuses, and a Bedford from Tralee, with the engine overheating from La Hall and Judy Ferry. There was men from Ballyfermot, Ballybock and Ballymun, and the journey of a lifetime, and the crack was 91. Such had been a German star, and the Bexter River Rhine. He told her she'd be welcome in Ballyfermot any time. Peter played the mandolin. There was fans there from everywhere, attracted by the sound. And the first black door in Europe, Yorkshire passed the flag around. And the session ended when we finished all the stout. The air mattresses had fled, and the sleeping bags were rolled out. As one by one we fell asleep while she Yorkshire had a dream. Then the telephone she had chartered sat down to pick the tea. Yorkshire's empty boat agreed, and Packy Bonner stirred away. More of Whelan and McGraw were certainly to play. But tempers began to rise, patience weren't in. Jack wanted Cascarino, but Yorkshire wanted Queen. And the dream turned into a nightmare. Yorkshire stuck the head in Jack, who wanted to bring Johnny Giles and name the trophy back. When the cock crew in the morning, cuckoo but loud and shrill, Yorkshire woke up in his sleep at the many miles from Aberhill. Next morning, and the experts gave us the slightest chance. They said the English team would lead us on a merry dance. With their Union Jacks, the English fans for victory they were set. Until Ray Houghton got the ball, stop it! Yeah! What happened next is history, brought tears to many eyes. That day will be the highlight of many people's lives. Yorkshire climbed right over the top of the last time he was seen. And when I would check, shout and singing revenge for the skipper. Jack Charlton has been proclaimed an honorary Irishman. But do you remember that German's daughter on the banks of the River Rhine? Oh, she showed up at Ballyfermot.